on the first down run. Harris going quickly in the pistol. He will turn and hand off to Michael Carter, who's starting the second half. And Carter's off to the races. He's at the 40. He's at the Cavalier 30. One man to chase him.
My
down. The goal from the one down 10-0. But trying to go quickly here is Carter's touchdown, Carolina. Like Brian told you,
really think I found my home. Shorty made me feel at home. She made me lead the thrills at home, and I'm fine with it. She really
control.
I'ma let my love unfold. We're just too lost.
Javonte Williams, 220 pounds, lines up as the deep back. He takes the handoff. Tech with a couple of touchdowns has made this a one-score game. Although Carter gets loose again, breaking tackles into the red zone and down to the 5-yard line.
Stop all the talent, especially on the perimeter.
Here's Carter after a 29-yard catch and run by Javonte Williams. Michael Carter,
she made me lead the thrills
with a 16-yard touchdown run.
I'm fine with it. She really made me lose.
First to 25, Michael Carter. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Too long, so
a house call. A first and 25 for North Carolina. As Michael Carter takes it to the end zone, 62 yards. Another North Carolina touchdown.
Here, I want
134 follow, okay? And then Matheny, you're going to be the guy that's driving down, replacing.
Finally got to him. Almost every snap. I mean, these teams, there's a lot of physicality. They're playing with intensity. Look at Carter. He's going to split the fence before he's written down by Max Richardson. Or is that an estimate?
I'm so old, they weren't $1 million back then, Greg. They were just stairs.
Inflation. 24-16. North Carolina, and there's Carter. Look at him go. Michael Carter. And it was only a matter of time with this North